and they are learning Coursera. This video is about downloading your certificate. There are some of you who don't know how to download your certificate, and so this is a simple tutorial for you. But before that, let me show you something in my email. This email was sent to me on the 31st or so. Okay, let me see. This is June 9th. And it was from Coursera. That's the Workforce Recovery Initiative. So when it ended, this is the message that came. Say, dear learner, as announced earlier, our Commonwealth Learning Coursera Workforce Recovery Program ended on 31st March 2021. However, upon request, we allowed a grace period of 2 months for you to complete courses you were enrolled into and download certificates upon completion. This is why it's important to me. May I kindly remind you to visit coursera.org/accomplishments page with your registered email ID and password and download your certificate for all successfully completed courses. After 10th June 2021, you will not be able to access the program at all. Hence, this request is sent to you. Please consider downloading your certificate from the above URL and if interested. Also download your course material before the above deadline. You may also consider linking your certificate on LinkedIn or any other profile you might hold. These are shareable and verifiable certificates hard earned by you during the last few months. Okay, so now this is basically telling us that, or telling me that, if I don't download all my certificates and all my course materials from the platform, I will be locked out and I will never have access to them again. And this shows that if I'm not able to do that, it's like course 90. I have learned burned midnight candles. Now we don't have candles, we have light. So midnight light, and still I couldn't get certificate for it. You know, it's important to get certificate for whatever that you are doing, all right? So this is why I am recording this step by step, or these tutorials, to help you to download your course certificate. Because even though this has passed, those who are still in the Grow with Google edition, yours is going to end in 30th September. So probably this may happen to you, and we don't want it. So I am going to show you how to simply download your certificate. You know, usually it will be sent into your email, and then you will just download, click on a link and download. But if you don't find it in your email, or if a message has not been sent into your email, you simply go to open your browser. So just open your browser, and then you use this URL, coursera.org, and then you search for it. If you have a powerful internet connectivity, this thing will move very fast. Now probably you have signed in, but I am logged out, so I will just log in credentials. And so they are asking me of my email and then password, so you can just sign in with your email and password. So my email and then my password. Where is login? Okay, login. All right, so when you are logged in, this is the page you see. Now you go to your account page here, this place, and then you click on the drop down arrow. My page is still loading. So this is a drop down arrow, and you scroll and you find accomplishments. Just click on it and wait for it. So when you click on accomplishments, it will load the accomplishments page. Anyway, that is where your courses are listed. Okay. So at the accomplishment stage, every course that you have completed is listed there. So for instance, me, these are some of the courses that I've completed. 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's say you want to download any one of them, you can just click on it. Like you have this one, I've completed this one too. So let's assume I want to download all of these certificates. So if you want to download the certificate, you just click on the course that I listed here, just click on it, and then you wait for it to load. If you have a powerful internet station, this thing should be very fast. Okay, so you see your certificate displayed here. Now click on download, and then you wait for it. All right, so this is it. Here you can print it or you download it. If you want to download, so you just click on this button. There's a download button, click on it. And then you wait for it. That's it. So it will open the Save As window for you with some default name. You can just type the name of the course here, the operating systems, and then operating system and you, then you click on save. Okay, so it has downloaded here for you. You can find this in your download directory, so you just go to your downloads, do the download, and then you will find operating system here. You open it and your certificate will be displayed for you. That's it. There's your certificate. Alright, so if you have any challenge, I'm sure some of you may have some challenges, especially those with ID verification issues. That's not what I'm tackling today, but if you have an ID verification issue, or if you are prompted to verify your ID, you have to do that before you are able to download. So you can just leave comments and then we will respond. See you in the next video.